addition to Robbie at all. As licensed nurses, Chris and I have some teaching we need to do.
Hi, Lacey. How are you today?
Pretty good.
My name is Chris. I'm your nurse and can give a little information on this medication.
Yeah, I heard that was really good.
Right. I noticed that your mom kind of took a backseat today.
Yeah, she's gonna hang back because I don't want to be here today.
Sounds good. Great. Okay, so based on
again, with the cough, if you're coughing up yellow and green mucus and gunk, then that's in the red zone. Regular cough, red zone cough. Then we have fever, chills, rapid heart rate, that kind of thing. I'm not going to go through all of this because I'm going to send it home with you, and this is kind of a list of things that don't usually happen, so I don't want to freak you out. But there are a couple of things that I find really important that I do want you to know about. One of those things is an allergic reaction, and that you'll figure out pretty quickly. It will happen shortly after you use your Advair, and will involve itching and rash, possible swelling of the chest, and difficulty.
Yes.
So that would be an immediate situation to either call us or go into the emergency room. And then overall, if you have any new or worsening symptoms, that's not good. And if it's not, if you haven't seen any improvement and the amount of albuterol you have to use over in about a week, you need to call us. You might have to do something. Okay, so can you tell me three of the common side effects that you might experience?
Well, it sounds like I could get a headache. I could have, I could also have a gross cough, which is coughing up stuff that's bad.
Yeah.
What is the thing you could do about
rabbit's feet?
Yeah,
There's one other thing I forgot to mention. When you take your Advair after each inhalation, you're going to want to rinse your mouth out. Otherwise, you can develop these sores and white patches in your mouth, and that's called thrush. So by rinsing your mouth out, you're going to avoid that.
Yeah.
check your dose.